this pair of velvet pants is really just, oh, they're so stunning. So I will tell you, I'm wearing a size small in these. I am 5'10", and I do classically take a small in pretty much all of our stuff. Now, what I want you to know about these is you may want to size up. My sides are very straight. I am not curvy in that way. I'm not curvy at all, but I'm especially not curvy there. I kind of have like the straight side thing. So these, while they are really a high rise velvet and they are stretchy, they are not stretchy at the waist, and they do have a zip and button, a zip and little clasp here. So for me, I am comfortable in this, but if my sides did go in a little bit, I think I'd be even more comfortable because the rest of them is just kind of perfect. A beautiful seam in the front and a very, very pretty flare, as you can see, and the color is fantastic. There are no pockets on the front and there are no pockets on the back, but they are just absolutely the most dynamic color. I want to show you how pretty they are with this beautiful duster on top. Absolutely just the most elegant thing. And you know, if you want to wear velvet year round, you absolutely can. Just think of it in a different way. Think of it just as another texture. I know people go, oh, velvet in the summer, but you really can. To me, it's a four season fabric, just like you know, flannel shirts are too. But just wear it differently. Wear it with like a t-shirt or a sweatshirt, you know, turn it into something else, and you're gonna get so much more use out of pieces like this. How pretty is this? I love this piece with it. It's really, really so elegant, kind of a really nice contrast, very romantic, and just so vintage feeling. I think that's the thing I love more than anything about these pants, is not just the pop of color, but also how just cool and vintage inspired they are. And don't forget, they're pretty long. And again, I'm 5'10". I'm wearing them with a loafer because I love when pants like this kind of drag on the ground a little bit. But, you know, great with a heel too, or a chunkier shoe. I could go on and on about these.